turkey. When you arrange things, you put them in a nice and neat order, like the way I've arranged these pictures in the family photo album, or the way I've arranged the table. Well, we could put the kids downstairs and you could stay here, or I could just arrange a hotel for you. Arrange also means to make plans for something, like you might arrange to do your homework at a certain time, or arrange a family reunion, or... What's that? You'll stay with us? Oh, wonderful. Or you might arrange to keep the dogs away from the food.
We were just snooping.
Or you might arrange to save your sanity by arranging una vacación, a vacation. All arranged.
Okay.
Did you catch all the words about preparing and arranging?
Roll the clips!
So I told Tiffany, prepare means to get ready ahead of time.
A reunion is when people get back together after a long time apart.
When people assemble, it means they get together, like the way our relatives have assembled for our family reunion.
When you go on a quest, you're looking long and hard for something.
That's our show.